Takuma Sato at the 2012 Indianapolis 500. Takuma Sato attempted to overtake Dario Franchitti on the final lap but lost control and crashed, giving up a chance to win the prestigious Indianapolis 500.